Everything has a time and space.
The Liberty Village area is bounded Dufferin Street on the west, the rail corridor on the south, and Atlantic and Hannah on the east side, and King Street on the north side.
Tomorrow. If you ain't got time, then it's only tomorrow.
City's historical board, and they, that is full of archives. I love the door chime. Come on, Liz, go pull it.
Time to go to bed. Yeah, it's time to go to bed. It's time to go to bed.
I have been in this area for 20 years, and I am mostly been a photographer here. I've worked here in the area for a good 15 years, and in the last seven, I've worked at CTV as a videographer. I came to this area before it was a real neighborhood. There was really nothing going on. This area was pretty empty. There were some pretty great buildings. There were some booze cans. And I came from the East End, a loft in the East End, and they had the huge space down on Mowat. It had just opened up, and I was looking for a photo studio, and we took the fifth floor. There was nothing on it. They hadn't even finished all the studios. And that's where it started, and that's over 20 years ago.
3 in the morning, and I had enough.
Painter slash film artist, oh, many slashes.